Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Gemini. Let's see what's coming up, guys. We'll be picking a few cards, guys, from this deck for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy, and finally one card from the oracle guidance deck. So we will open these cards as we proceed into the reading, guys. So these are for your daily energy, and this is for your career situation. And this is for your relationship, guys. So we will place these cards here and we will turn these cards as we proceed into the reading. So one card from this deck for your wisdom oracle guidance. So this card may or may not relate to your situation, but it may be an answer to some questions that we may have in our hearts, deep in our hearts, guys. So that is what this guidance is about, this oracle guidance is about, guys. So let's start with the daily reading. The High Priestess in reverse, Gemini, Eight of Wands in reverse, and Six of Cups in reverse. Sorry guys, Eight of Wands, it's upright, not reverse. So in your situation, Gemini, you are seeing a beginning of something, some great journey that you are taking up, some undertaking. So it may relate to your work situation or your personal life, some greater responsibility or some venture that you are taking up, and it is gaining momentum and it is moving towards something positive. So you are making lots of efforts and you are in a very responsible position today because of this whatever a choice or path that you are taking up in your life, guys. So this may relate to your work situation or your personal life, guys. And you are also very passionate about this path that you are taking up today, something which you love and something which you feel that inspiration to do. So you have that knowledge about this path that you are taking up. And maybe for some of you, you may have to gain more knowledge about this new choice that you are taking up, guys. So maybe that deeper clarity before you take up this new choice. So that is what I see, maybe for some of you. So that may act as a hindrance maybe to reach your goals maybe. So you need to be really careful today, guys. You have to study the pros and cons of this path, that new path that you are taking up in your situation today. So something in your work or in your personal life, and you have that willpower and determination today, guys, whatever your situation is. And also for some of you, maybe you would have faced some delays in the past regarding something, maybe some suspensions or delays in your work, or something to do in your personal life, maybe a travel plan, maybe a visit to someone, something which you have planned for yourself to do, but it was delaying or getting postponed. But all those choices, whatever you made or some plans, that is manifesting even before the timeline, guys. So you would have expected it to come towards you maybe in a month's time or so, but it is coming even before that. So that is what I see with these cards, something reaching you before that expected timeline. So you can be happy for that, guys. But I see here that you are moving towards some great responsibility, guys, but you have to be careful. You have to have that clarity before taking your next step. So whatever path or whatever choices that you are making today, Gemini, you need to think it out clearly, have that deep knowledge about that path before making that concrete steps to progress that way. So that is what I see. So what is the card for your career situation, guys? It's Four of Cups in reverse. So with this card here, again we see that you are progressing towards some new beginning in your career situation, guys. So maybe some projects or some financial deals, something, maybe some collaborations, whatever it is, you are moving towards that. That is what I see. So just like the previous cards, some great undertaking or some job, it may be a new job you are taking up with greater responsibility, but you need to be clearly aware so what it requires of you. So all that, you should have that deep knowledge about your choice before moving in with that choice, guys. But I see here that it is going to be something positive, guys. So to reach that maximum success in your new choice, you have to have that deep knowledge. That is what these cards are speaking about. So let us see what is the card for your relationship. It's Ten of Wands in reverse, guys. I hope you can see the card here. Ten of Wands in reverse. So this may be what your person feels about you or what you may feel about this person, guys. So there are a few difficulties that you're facing today in your situation, guys. Maybe your person and yourself, your views about something or anything that may contradict. You may not find that common ground in this connection, guys. Though you have that attraction and understanding to a certain extent, your ideologies or philosophies, it may clash and you may not find that balance in this connection. So that is what I see here, guys. So let us see what is your wisdom oracle guidance card, Gemini. Community. This card just means that you have to have that team spirit in your situation today, Gemini. So let it be in your work or in your personal life. When we are a part of that community, when we work together, we have that greater potential, guys, in our work. So when we work as a team, it brings us happiness and that inspiration. And your contribution, it can be small or big, but that does not matter. The presence, our presence in that group, that is what matters, guys. So even in your work, so sometimes we offer guidance or some suggestions in our work situation. Sometimes we can follow other people's guidance or we can listen to their views or suggestions. So when we do that, we will, when we work as a team, we will work as a better person, guys. So when we are a better person, it will automatically relate in our work. So that is what this card is about. And sometimes in your work, when you are unable to do something, when people request you for some work or some guidance, when you cannot do it, it is okay if you say no sometimes. So if you cannot do something for somebody, you can voice it out, say it out honestly. So the main thing here is you have to have that authenticity, guys. So whatever you feel in your heart of hearts. So if you can do, you can accept it. If you cannot, you can tell the truth. So that is what this card is about. So when we go for that true expression, it will help us to empower ourselves and it will automatically relate that positivity will automatically relate in our work and in our personal life, guys, Gemini. So that is the guidance for you all, Gemini. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.